They're still useful.
Rachel, what are you doing here?
Ikaw naman. Yan agad bungad mo sa akin. Parang wala naman tayong pinagsamahan.
Ba't yung nagpapakalasin ng ganyan mag-isa? Paano kung may masamang tao nagbalak na abusuhin ka in this state?
Aww. You sound so concerned. Dapat ba hinaya kita?
Alam ba ni Alisa nandito ka? Baka nag-aalala na yun sa'yo.
I haven't told her yet. Hindi ko nga alam ba't ako napunta dito eh. Ang alam ko lang, I was at the bar drinking my frustrations away. Next thing I know, I'm in the cab on the way to your place. And now I'm here, kausap ka.
Hindi mo ito dapat ginagawa sa sarili mo.
Parang ayaw na ayaw mo naman ako dito. Is that how much you hate me? I should be the one hating you for choosing Lena over me. Over our marriage.
Tama na, Rachel. You're drunk. Magpahinga ka na.
But Miguel, di ba you promised me? When I lost my mom, sabi mo you'll stay. Na ikaw mismo hindi mo ako iiwan. But you just like my mom. And si Dad, dumagtag pa ngayon and he slides. Can you believe? Nagka-affair sila ni Kito Vanessa. Tapos kapatid ko pala si Adrian. Tapos nagtataka ka pa kung ba't ako naglasing. Don't you think? Sobrang unfair ng life. Yung mga mahal ko, kundi ako iniiwan, niloloko ako.
I'm sorry.
I'm sorry? Hanggang sorry ka lang naman eh. Hanggang awa para sa akin. Samantalang ako, I still love you.
Nice job.
Why?
Lasing ka. Magpahinga ka na. Okay?
I can't. I'm fine.
No. Rest.
Miguel. Okay.